Done. Ugh, that smell. I hate shamblers.
Okay, keep focused. Get up that hill. How do I get to those stairs? Tattoo shop. like they've been locked in here for years. There. There we go. Thank you. just in case. Well, where is that? Oh, shit. Hope you did that, Tommy. Mannequins. Let's see. All right. Still got it.
We got another trespasser. A girl. Did you see her?
No, but the fucking guy is nearby.
Shit!
We're looking for...
Look out!
Step aside!
Anyone see a sign of
it? Nothing to report.
Keep her down! Holy shit! Watch out! Find her and bring her down!
Oh,
Fuck.
Check around here.
Find out.
Spotted him! Over here! Madison, get her!
See anything?
Nothing yet.
What the fuck is going on with these trespassers? I want to lie to find out. Fuck that. Don't take any chances.
What's going on, boy?
right there!
What are you doing here?
you do this on your own.
Jesse.
Where's Dina?
She's safe. She's just sick.
What kind of sick?
She's fine.
Christ, there's a lot of them.
Hey, how hurt are you?
I'll be okay. Your friends out there rushed me. No warning, no nothing.
Tell me you didn't come alone.
Give me shit about it later.
You're a fucking idiot. You know that, right?
Yeah. Right. See that truck?
That's your plan.
We need to get some distance.
Okay.
You ready?
Yeah. Hey, be smart about it.
Okay. How are we searching for?
Trespasser.
I can't put on the left. This shit again? We need more guys by the fucking walls.
Preach into the choir, man.
God! Ashley! We're under attack! He came from back there!
Yeah.
You okay?
Never better.
Okay. I think we're in the clear. Here, come on.
Oh, thanks.
This way. Dina! Hey. Oh my god. Jesse.
Hey, Dina.
Oops. Oh, hey. You okay?
Nothing little sleep won't take care of.
We should get inside. Yeah. How'd you get past Maria?
I had to sneak out. Friends' problems are my problems. Yeah. I heard you're sick.
Oh, it's just a stomach thing. Come on. Let's sit you down, huh? I don't know.
You don't need to do that.
Oh, shut up. So when'd you leave Jackson?
Day after you. There was bad snow when I crossed into Oregon. I've been doing 18-hour stretches for the past 2 weeks trying to catch up.
Anyway, this silent treatment. Man, I mean, I forget my own birthday if she didn't remind me when it was.
You should just apologize to her.
I just said... Okay, what's going on?
Nothing. Why?
I can tell when you're off.
Just got some stuff on my mind.
You let me know if you want to talk about it.
Okay.